Hi guys, welcome to my channel, Larry Run channel. Alright, today I'm going to use the two type of language, one in English and one in Malay. Selamat pagi, selamat datang ke channel saya, Larry Run channel. Right, today we are at the MacRitchie and we have a trail walk with my friends. And for your information, first April, there's a border open. There was a lot of country already open their borders. All the runners, trail runners, they are welcome to join the running trail. I think most probably a lot of people already signed up since last year and we postponed. So this is the year for them to go out and have fun. Alright, today I'm going to talk about our walk. We are from MacRitchie. We will walk to the rifle range, the pipeline, and all the way to Bukit Timah Summit. So stay tuned. See you later. Okay, sekarang kita masih dekat MacRitchie. Apa yang kita akan buat sekarang? Kita akan jalan dalam satu kumpulan ke satu destination yang pertama, iaitu Rifle Range. Daripada sana kita akan beredar jalan terus ke pipeline. Daripada sana kita akan menuju ke sebelah kiri, belok sebelah kiri, di mana kita akan pergi ke Bukit Timah. But sebelum tu, kita orang akan berehat sebentar di Dairy Farm. Stay tune lah. Jangan ke mana-mana. Jumpa lagi. Alright guys. Sekarang kita dekat MR. Masih di MR. Tapi kita berehat sebentar. Ambil minum. So, selepas tu, kita akan teruskan perjalanan seterusnya. And now we are at the MR. Just over the bridge here. So to take the break. So later on we are moving to the another destination. Alright guys, now you see at the back is a Julotong Tower. It is a station of the heart of the MacRitchie. Okay, sekarang kita dekat Julotong Tower. Dekat pertengahan perjalanan kita. And dekat belakang ni, okay, boleh lihat ketinggian dia. We'll be right back. kita ada di pertengahan Nak Ricky. Kawan saya lari. So kita ada pertengahan. Kita akan keluar ke rifle range sebentar lagi. Sementara kita menunggu rakan-rakan yang di belakang. So now we are at the middle of the MacRitchie at the moment, and we are going to proceed going out. That means we're going to go out to the rifle range. Later on, we got another one friend that waiting us for the site. And meanwhile, we are waiting them at the back. See, far away. So we will go as a group. We come back as a group. Stay tuned. Alright, now we have reached the rifle range. There's a camp over here, but in this camp, we're not allowed to take any videos or photo. You can see here, we are now going up to the pipeline. We cut through the road, and here got a little bit of slope, so just be ready. Okay, sekarang kita di pertengahan, bukan pertengahan, kita sudah pun sampai di rifle range ya. ST Engineering sudah sampai ya. Sekarang kita masih menunggu rakan-rakan kita di belakang. Okay, sebelum kita menuju terus ke pipeline. Sebelum kita menuju ke pipeline, just ambil perhatian di sebang tepi jalan sini ada sedikit bukit lah, berbukit. So kalau kamu boleh lari, larilah. Kalau tak boleh, saja-saja jalan bersantai. You can see at the back. Sekarang kita di pertengah jalan masih, dan kita akan belok masuk ke pipeline. Sekarang kita menuju ke pipeline. So this side not so bad. Taklah betapa panas kerana banyak rimbun-rimbun sebelah atas. Yang pokok-pokok yang tinggi memang berimbun lah. Tapi semasa kalau kita dah sampai dekat pertengah jalan dekat pipeline tu, kadang terdedah pada cahaya matahari yang cukup terik. Itu pasal saya pakai lengan panjang ni, extension. Sini kebanyakan dia banyak slope. Dia panggil slope, sikit-sikit, banyak bukit-bukit. Sekarang kita akan belok sebelah kanan dan kita akan lihat satu jelapang bukit. Bukit bukan tinggi ya, yang cukup luas dan cukup panas. And now we are heading to the pipeline, and we can see later on they are very vast of space, and there are no much of shelter. It's very very super hot. So stay tuned, we'll update you later. Opposite.
I came from Sugar Chima Reserve.
Okay.
So I come here, I don't know what to do. So I went in there, which is a bike trail. Like, I don't care lah. Anyway.
Oh, the mountain bike trail.
Yeah, because I don't know how to walk back. But I know I need to circle back. But here I don't know where I'm going.
Okay. Now you know.
I walk in after the fencing there. There is a bike trail.
Here we stop for a while, then we have a crossover. There's a pipeline there all the way down. Oh, from there we turn on the left, go up to Bukit Timah. So now there are two speeds. And this area will be the, we have to walk together and share the same path with the mountain bike. Can't imagine just how the mountain bike go. give me some scenario how the mountain bike go. Right, you are out from the pipeline. You walk straight all the way. Alright guys, that's the update. Now we are almost at the junction of the T junction. If you go on my right, you go to the Chestnut. Now we are going to left, we are going to the dairy farm, and from there you take a break, a toilet break. After that we are going to proceed to the summit. Alright guys, sekarang kita dah masuk sebelah kiri menuju ke dairy farm. Dalam perjalanan sini dia sikit berbukit lah. Taklah steep sangat, tajam sangat. Cuma kalau untuk orang-orang yang tak banyak bersenam, kemungkinan akan struggle lah little bit. So kita dah sampai dekat jalan di dairy farm. Kalau kita belok dari sebelah kiri, tak silap saya, kita boleh naik ke Bukit Timah. Tapi sekarang kita kena cari dairy farm dulu untuk kita berehat sebentar. Meter. How is it, Serene?
Okay, I'm alright.
Alright. Yeah. Exhausted, huh? Got a little bit of stroke, huh? Little bit, huh? Not much. Only the have to bear is a hot sun and the pipeline there. Yeah.
Take video. Friends, go away, no? On the still right. Take your seat. Take then lost. Then he run.
Commando, what?
Lucky you never see me. Right? Swim.
Going up the slope. There's a staircase to the summit, and just halfway. And actually, they have a two-way to go up. Either way, left or right. So we choose left side because it's not that too much stiff. Okay, sekarang kita dah sampai di pertengahan Bukit Timah. Dia ada dua the T junction lah. Ada dua tempat untuk kita naik ke penghujung Bukit Timah. Di mana kita mengambil bahagian kiri, di mana stepnya tidak terlampau tajam. So semua orang boleh naik. Kalau sebelah kanan memang dia punya step tu memang junam lah. Okay, akan continue, akan berterus Alright guys, now we are using the Dairy Farm loop, and now we are going to proceed another high slope. There's a staircase, if you see at my back. The one is the Rengas half going to the summit. Alright, you are there already. But yeah, do it slowly. Yeah. You're able to do it. Alright, yeah. Check it out on the summit. I'll tell you later. Okay, kawan-kawan, sekarang kita sudah sampai di Rengas Path, di mana kita going to sampai di atas Bukit Timah. One of the group sudah di atas. So kami berlima masih di bawah. Kita akan sampai di summit dan kita bergerak terus ke Bukit Timah, paling tinggi di Singapura. Alright guys, we are almost there, almost there. 8 km. Oh, go to summit. Alright, little bit more, little bit more. Oops. Alright. Alright guys, I already able to go up to the summit for the second path. Really my breath difficult to breathe, not easy. Can see my friend over the other side also breathless. So the most important is you need to take care of yourself. If you really cannot breathe, try to find something like this and sit down, take a deep breath. Then release, so you're able to have to make a lot of oxygen go into your lungs and straight to your brain, so you're able to breathe properly. Okay, kawan-kawan, saya sudah pun sampai di summit menggunakan jalan kedua, di mana tahap junam dia tidak terlampau tinggi. Tetapi selepas saya sampai di summit, saya termegah-megah, maknanya dah terasa terjemput. Ini tak boleh lagi breathing properly, tak boleh lagi bernafas. So apa yang kita perlu buat, jangan panik, jalan perlahan-lahan, cari tempat yang tempat duduk, duduk seperti ini dan ambil 3 tarik nafas dan lepas slow-slow. So kita boleh kembali normal dan kita boleh buatkan aktiviti yang selanjutnya. Any update, I'll give it to you on the summit later on. So while I waiting for my friends, how is it?
一个字喘。
哇，西北喘呢 ？Yeah, you have to relax first. Relax first until you have a very comfortable breathing. Then you go up, because they have a not much slope. Just go up only. Alright, guys. Kita pun sampai ke penghujung channel ini. Harap kamu semua akan melihat video ini daripada permulaan until kehabisan. Alright, that's all for my video today and the content. And hope you like my channel. And don't forget to subscribe. Subscribe free anyway. Don't forget to like and share. Always stay safe, eat well, sleep well, and see you in my next video. Bye-bye.